Alright, this has gotten fairly intense. I think I forgot to keep talking because I was playing video games night silly at night. Entirely by myself. Picked off one man. He was pretty fucking sexual too. Okay, don't make me suck your shit. I'll do it in such a manner that your whole family cries, okay? Cries out with joy. Well, one of them looked like Solomon. This one also looks like Solomon, so I don't know. Not as good as the other one, but still. If I can actually look at this area just a little bit. Because I gotta get to fucking bed here. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I got subbing tomorrow. Great lunch bar. Large merch. God, I like these little cauldron demons. It's fucking funny. Bubbling over. God, this is epic as fuck. I can't even get to the end of it yet. There's a welt cave. A welt cramp. If this is another area with items, you know there's fucking items here. Ethereal diapson? What? Oh my god, I think it's the... Oh, metal door. Oh, look at that trickery. Oh, daddy, don't make me take it every which way from you. Bitch, I'm coming for you. Oh, shit. Oh, is that a dude? Is he just sleeping? Yeah, he's not dead yet. Some wisdom. Bitch. Alright, eating one more welt cap is assurance. As fuck. Turning to stone just in case, because I got scared. For good reason. Solemn offering. Used to unlock the mysteries of the tarnished seal. Is that a key item? Oh, okay, that might be for... What? The seal awakens when blood fills the sigils etched into the surface. The solemn offering was originally meant to hasten the rite of rebirth drained of blood. The chosen could slip more easily from the ephemeral flame. Okay. Hopefully this is a shortcut back like, to a very dark soul-y. Oh, shit. Hello. Hello. Oh, yeah. Make me show it in, mate. Oh, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm showing it. I've got a transformer ass. Useless garbage. There's some rat. Now that's what I'm talking about, son. I'll kill ya. Where's the rat? Put the rat on there. I would grab more shit, but I don't want to die. Hopefully it opens from the side. mid. Oh, mid. She's like right around the corner from my girl. Can't remember where she is. Where the fuck am I? She's like, yeah, this is where I started going in, so this is the entrance. Somewhere over here, my lady awaits me. I have not fallen. I have not fallen. Yeah. Like a little bit of this cave entrance deal, yeah. Right? This looks different to me for some reason. Maybe let's upgrade some shit. Where's my woman who happens to be a statuette? There it is. Home base. So no Heelys at all. No Heelys, zero chill. Let me talk to you, woman.
Sip this.
Let me talk at you. Alright, so it's me knocking people back more. Put your enemies off balance with a powerful kick. Yeah, let's stagger people more. Big heavy. I waited as the Ovate prostrated herself before the altar. Something shifted. A shadow moved just to the edge of my vision. I turned my head, but I only found another corner of the empty cavern. The wind picked up, and the Ovate raised her head. The martyrs are here, she promised. Oh, and I can land the kick.
Sorry. I do not deserve absolution, yet still I seek it. Our venerable order has slaughtered hundreds. And for what? So the magistrate could redraw the borders of our realm? Claim victory over an ill-equipped enemy. Over children.
Oh, wow. How do I do the kick?
Gonna do it for this little quick session because I gotta get the fuck to bed. Peace out, one love, and bye bye. Thanks for tuning in. Bye.